Canal Fulton, lock number 4. Lock number 4 is the fourth lock south of Summit Lake on the Ohio and Erie Canal. The lock was originally built in 1827 of stone to a width of 16 feet and a length of 90 feet. The lock was in active use from 1827 to 1913, 80 or 90 years. The lock was first restored in 1908 with concrete used in place of the original stone construction. Well, that answers the question I had on why it was concrete instead of stone like the other locks.